Y equals mx plus c is the format that we write down the equation of a line. For example, if you have a set of axes, got x-axis and the y-axis, I want to draw a straight line here. So let's say this is my line. Well, the gradient will be the slope of this line, and the y-intercept will be where the line crosses the y-axis. So the m represents the gradient, and the c represents where the line crosses the y-axis, and this is y equals mx plus c.